everyone, this is Katya here with Holiday Wine and Liquor, and this week's tip. This week we're going to be introducing sweet wines to you. So I know the world of wine is intimidating, and where do you start, and how do you know what wine to choose? Well, this will kind of help you narrow it down a little bit. So sweet wine's always easier to start drinking since our palates are accustomed to a lot of sweet things. Soda, tea, these kinds of things, candy even, so we respond better to that. So this week we're going to introduce four wines to kind of get you started. Let's just say you've never had wine before, and even if you have and you like sweet wines, these are great options as well. Here to my left, we're going to start with Moscato Allegro. So Moscato is a dessert wine, and it's made from a grape called a muscat grape. Basically, it's really sweet wine. Let's give it a taste and kind of figure out the taste characteristics. So this can be drank as an aperitif, so before dinner, or an after dinner drink, kind of to cleanse your palate, kind of like a nightcap. Very sweet, has a lot of honey and apricot flavors. It's not overwhelmingly sweet, but definitely a glass or two is gonna get you through the night just fine. A great starter wine. It's 11 or 12 bucks probably, so it's a great way to just kind of try it out. Here we have another Moscato wine, just as another option for you. So there are many sweet white wines in the store, but Moscatos are actually dessert wines, just so you can kind of make your way through the store a little bit easier. Then we're gonna move on to a Riesling wine. Riesling aren't always sweet, but are generally on the sweeter side. You're not really gonna find a bone dry Riesling. And this is the wine where it starts getting into, you can pair it with some more foods. This you can't really drink with a salad. The Riesling, you can start having some light salad, some light fruit, even some light cheeses. And then the last wine we're gonna finish with is called Gewürztraminer. And this particular label is called New Gewürztraminer. And it's from California, and all these are very affordable. $10, $12, so not intimidating whatsoever. Now this New Gewürztraminer, we usually advertise it during Thanksgiving. It's great for turkey stuffing. It really is a fabulous food wine. Let's see what it tastes like. You can definitely taste the dry level, the difference between the Moscato and the Gewürztraminer. This is actually gonna stand up to food really nicely. Has a lot of pear, a lot of the apricot, just not as much honey as you're gonna find in this one. But pairs great with chicken, turkey, like I said earlier, and even a lot of vegetables. So let's start with the Moscato, and we'll kind of work our way through the Gewürztraminer. And as your palate develops, you'll kind of lean towards the drier wines a little more, but don't rush yourself. There's plenty of time. And even once you get to the dry wines, you'll always kind of come back around to the sweet wines. Like we always say at Holiday, really whatever your favorite is our favorite too. See you here next week for our next Holiday tip.